The XGIMI Mogo Pro is an Android TV projector, so it's got Android built in, and you can do a lot with that, including, of course, the Google Play Store and everything else. But it's not a TV, it's actually an Android TV projector. And ultra portable projectors have become a big deal. We showed you a BenQ. Now let's take a look at this one.
XGIMI may not be the first company that comes to mind when we say projectors, but hey, don't underestimate this brand. XGIMI could very well be up there with the BenQs of the world with its performance and the number of design awards it has won. The Mogo Pro projector first debuted on Indiegogo and raised more than $385,000. It's a portable projector and compares closely to the BenQ GV1 projector that we recently reviewed. But it comes in at a massively higher 72,000 rupees price tag as compared to 30,000 rupees for the BenQ GV1. And in this rare breed of projectors, does the pricey XGIMI Mogo Pro manage to keep us glued in? Well, XGIMI has kept the design pretty simple. It's cylindrical in shape and does not have a movable head to change the angle of projection. But it is a functional design with ports at the back and speakers around the three sides. There are ventilation slots as well, but this means that laying this projector down flat may not be a good idea as it could heat up. The base has a tripod screw in case you want to prop this up. This is a portable projector alright, but it is slightly heavy and not the kinds you can easily plop into a handbag. Mogo stands for movies on the go, so how does it do there? Well, the resolution on this is 1080p and the brightness is 300 ANSI lumens. The result is a sharper, brighter image that we got. The colors are also good and much better from XGIMI's predecessor to this. There's also keystone correction in this along with autofocus. The projector has a projection ratio of 1:2:1, which means it will display a 76-inch screen at 200 centimeters. Projection depends on a lot of external factors like the quality of surface you're projecting on, the distance to it, ambience light, but once all of that is optimal is when you really see the XGIMI projector come into its own. The projector lasts around 4 hours, which is 2 average Hollywood movies. The port for charging is a DC one. We wish there was a USB Type-C option as well. There's also a USB Type-A port to connect pen drives. There is a Harman Kardon sound system with 2 3-watt speakers, which is pretty minute, but the sound is actually good enough for a small room. This is an Android TV projector, so it feels familiar to use and navigate, especially with the remote. There are apps like Amazon Prime Video, Hotstar, YouTube and others. And it does have Chromecast support as well. You will have to download Netflix separately though. There is 12GB of inbuilt storage here. And really getting into the specs, the XGIMI Mogo Pro is powered by an Amlogic chip with a Mali G31 GPU. There is 2GB of RAM as well. With image reproduction clarity, the XGIMI Mogo Pro projector is probably as good as it gets. But this is not a 4K projector, and yet it is an expensive one at 72,000 rupees. It misses out on a USB Type-C port and more importantly, a seamless Netflix support. But if you can afford it and you are looking at sprucing up your movie nights at home and will use this occasionally, it's a great projector to get your hands on.